Mega Dimension Neptunia V2. Did I scratch myself?
I've been waiting, children.
R4! Why are you here?
We are talking about you, after all. I knew you'd be drawn here by the Share Crystal's power.
I get it. Crystal clear. You set us up, didn't you?
Correct. You're all too predictable. I figured using a silly crystal would draw you all out like moths to the flame.
Well, I'm the one who found the thing, you know. Wait, that voice! Crosty?
Well, if it ain't my old pal Neptune. It's been a while. You having fun out here?
Of course not! I went through a ton of crap because of you. You left me behind and I got really lonely. No fun at all.
Whoops, my bad. I couldn't help it though. I got kind of excited. This type of world is so interesting and rare.
Nepsy, is this really Crosty? The one you were talking about earlier?
That's right. The name's Krar.
She's called that because she's crotchety.
Yeah, keep flapping your gums, pal. It's related to Chronicle and you know it. Quit playing.
Chronicle? As in a historical account?
Nice work, fish brains. Yes, I record history. Whenever I travel to another dimension, I record all the history of that place.
Wait. That sounds like a pretty important job. Why is someone like that tagging along with this haggard purple bug?
Well, of course. If I'm with someone like her, the history I'm recording is gonna get real good. She's one step away from destroying this dump of a world, you know? You know how frickin' rare it is to see a world come to an end?
So, you aren't our ally then?
Man, I ain't anyone's ally. And if I gotta pledge allegiance somewhere, it's gonna be with whoever makes history more exciting.
That's the story. What a shame for you boring dimwits.
What are you saying, Neptune? Ditch those morons and come with us. See how this plays out. We can watch the world end together.
I'll pass. I'm not a big fan of Arbor, and come on, destroying an entire world? That's pretty macabre even for you.
Ugh, their boredom has infected you, hasn't it? This kind of history isn't something you see every day, even if you wanted to.
Enough. Krar, I'll have no more idle gossip. I'm going to get rid of them now.
Yeah, sheesh. What a short fuse. Don't you lose this one now.
Me? Lose? Ha! Just sit there and witness the demise of these poor CPUs. This is my true form.
Yipes! She's transformed!
Don't think I'm the same as before, foolish CPU. Kneel before the brilliance of my true form!
She's got even worse taste than I thought.
This form!
Geerzy, you know this form?
She looks exactly like the final form of the Deity of Sin! We fought before in my world! The four-legged monster we fought earlier also looked like the Deity of Sin's first form! On top of that, with Krar on her side, the chances of us winning...
are quite slim, correct?
Unfortunately, yes. Just when I finally found a way home, too.
No, we're not backing down yet, Geerzy. Honestly, I've got no clue about what kind of people Krar and this Deity of Sin are. But if Krar's only into this because she wants to see the world get completely wrecked, all we gotta do is make sure that doesn't happen.
Uzume...
Don't even trip. I'm gonna beat down that purple wuss with style.
If the enemy isn't too big to handle, then I can finally face it one-on-one. I'll show you a CPU's power!
I'll be serious!
Spiral Dream! This is a pain! Here, my spinning drill! Okay! All right, into the specimen book.
Time of the apocalypse is now.
Gonna die. Someone help.
Here you go.
Thanks. Nice timing. What should I do? Please use this.
Nice
timing.
Ta-da! Uzume's turn.
Time of the apocalypse is now.
All right. It's
not bad.
Yeah.
Not bad.
It's kind of painful.
Please,
not bad.
Yeah.
Damn it!
The time of the apocalypse is next.
What?
So I am supposed to win that. Weird.
Mega Dimension Neptunia V2.
How's that? Was it cool?
naughty kids will go in my specimen room. To choose.
Yeah!
You were such a right? It did a specimen book.
Yeah!
Maybe I should have put them in my book.
My turn. You were such a pain. How's that? Was it cool?
Some guts to fight me.
What should I do? One strike.
What is
that? Oh, my gauntlet.
Not bad.
Finally,
I'm a force of fury.
You are
I
such
shall
a pain.
Go first. Bye bye. I'm just glad I finished what I started. I'll give it my all.
It's my turn.
Shall go forth.
I messed up real bad.
You
were such a pain. Looks like we win this match.
Well, hero, hero. How are you?
This is a nightmare.
Myself a bit.
Like a bunny!
That's where the event is. I don't want to go there.
Whoops! I'm bleeding a little. I'll just put some spit on it.
You're a little salty. I'm sorry. What were your plans for the evening? Take on this thing.
Something up here?
this all.
You were such a pain. Into the specimen book.
You want to be?
Maybe I should have taken a marker.
Force of fury.
Major damage.
Well, at least you were being smart and had a DD, I guess.
Alright, defeated. Next! Looks like we win this match.
My plans all got cancelled when I had a kitten. Or a cat that... didn't want to produce enough milk for her kitties.
So I've been having to
bottle feed the last surviving kitten. So that's what I've been doing with my life lately. Which is why I'm not streaming as often.
Yeah. Yeah. I'll beat you to a bloody pulp!
What should I do? Yeah. This'll do it!
Summer force of fury!
You're so damn lame!
You're 10 years
right?
Too early!
Get through the specimen book! Yeah, yeah. Maybe I should have put them in my book!
Bad. You're 10 years too early!
Useless! Useless! Sorry to slash
what?
And dash! This win's probably
because
of all my good deeds!
No! I didn't hear you until you said BAM! Really loudly. Exactly. You're a DVD case.
Can make you feel this strong, huh?
Goodness, I like it.
This looks freaking cool, right?
Isn't
Have nice taste.
Goodness, I like it.
This looks freaking cool, right? How is it?
Ta-da! Does it fit me well?
I don't know if I'm gonna be able to beat R4.
Let's go to the dungeon.
I guess it's like fighting every single thing on the way there, I guess.
Here you go!
You're never gonna keep me down!
I think that was a bug. I'm sorry.
Not yet.
It has to be a side effect of that weapon.
I'll
have to look into that.
Mega Dimension Neptunia V2.
So frickin' much.
This doesn't even count as an injury.
Hey DJ, how are you?
You have nice taste.
That's exactly what it was. I'm, doing a little better.
Ta-da! How is it?
I got one kitty, so we're okay.
Whoops, I'm bleeding a little. I'll just put some spit on it.
This looks freaking cool, right? You have nice taste.
Ta-da! How is it?
Okay, that has to be the reason, like, I almost died last time. It has to be. I don't think I could, like, one-hit things,
children.
And then...
We are talking about you,
I get it. Crystal clear. You set us up, didn't you?
Correct. You're all too predictable. I figured using a silly crystal would draw you all out like moths to the flame.
Well, I'm the one who found the thing, you know.
Wait, that voice! Crosty?
Well, if it ain't my old pal, Neptune. It's been a while. You having fun out here?
Of course not. I went through a ton of crap because of you. You left me behind and I got really lonely. No fun at all.
Whoops, my bad. I couldn't help it though. I got kind of excited. This type of world is so interesting and rare.
Nepsy, is this really Crosty? The one you were talking about earlier?
That's right. The name's Krar.
She's called that because she's crotchety.
Yeah, keep flapping your gums, pal. It's related to Chronicle and you know it. Quit playing.
Chronicle? As in a historical account?
Nice work, fish brains. Yes, I record history. Whenever I travel to another dimension, I record all the history of that place.
Wait, that sounds like a pretty important job. Why is someone like that tagging along with this haggard purple bug?
Yes,
well, of course. If I'm with someone like her, the history I'm recording is gonna get real good. She's one step away from
destroying
the stump of a world, You know how frickin' rare it is to see a world come to an end?
So, you aren't our ally then.
Man, I ain't anyone's ally. And if I gotta pledge allegiance somewhere, it's gonna be with whoever makes history more exciting.
That's the story. What a shame for you, boring dimwits.
What do you say, Neptune? Ditch those morons and come with us. See how this plays out. We can watch the world end together.
I'll pass. I'm not a big fan of Arbor, and come on, destroying an entire world? That's pretty macabre even for you.
I cannot wait.
Boredom has infected you,
hasn't
it?
Sega Hard Girls.
This kind of history isn't something you see every day, even if you want it to.
I'm so freaking excited.
Roar! I'll have no more idle gossip. I'm going to get rid of them now.
Yeah, sheesh. What a short fuse. Don't you lose this one now.
Me? Lose? Ha! Just sit there and witness the demise of these poor CPUs. This is my true form.
Yipes! She's transformed!
Don't think I'm the same as before, foolish CPU. Kneel before the brilliance of my true form!
She's got even worse taste than I thought.
This form!
Gearsy, you know this form?
She looks exactly like the final form of the deity of sin. We fought before in my world. The four-legged monster we fought earlier also looked like the deity of sin's first form. On top of that, with Krar on her side, the chances of us winning
are quite slim, correct?
Unfortunately, yes. just when I finally found a way home, too.
No, we're not backing down yet, Geerzy. Honestly, I've got no clue about what kind of people Krar and this deity of sin are. But if Krar's only into this because she wants to see the world get completely wrecked, all we gotta do is make sure that doesn't happen.
Uzume.
Don't even trip. I'm gonna beat down that purple wuss with style.
Digimon boss.
If the enemy isn't too big to handle, then I can finally face it one-on-one. Don't regret picking a fight with Uzume,
ruins
okay?
You all.
Oh, it's Uzume's turn.
Not bad.
What should I do?
I shall go forth! Just kidding. Finally!
That's exactly what's happening. It makes me sad.
Ruins you all!
What should I do?
Alright, into the specimen book.
It's Uzume's turn!
Why can't I win, even in this form?
Looks like we've won.
We actually managed to win. Still, that was pretty rough, and her change in power is way too drastic, you guys.
Now, Krar, will you join us? R4 has fallen, and this world will no longer be annihilated.
Are you freaking kidding me, fish brains? Damn, I was so close to recording an apocalypse.
Not yet. It's not over yet. Krar, give me that power. The powers of the CPU from another world.
Huh? How the hell do you know about that?
Have you seriously forgotten alerting me of its existence?
I guess I did mention it. Oh well, I could use some amusement, so I'll let you borrow this power.
Is that the power of Tari's CPU?
Wow, I'm surprised you remember. Especially after being treated so horribly.
Gearsy, what's that creepy black lump?
It's the power of an ancient CPU that Neptune and I fought in a place called Ultra Dimension.
Is R4 really gonna use that?
Damn straight. Oh, now it's gonna get real exciting watching how this unfolds.
Anything but that. Everyone, please stop her!
All we gotta do is stop her from using it, right? Uzume, let's go.
Hell yeah!
It's useless!
We can't get past her barrier!
The power flows within me! This power was meant for me to wield. Now, brats, I'd like to see you try and resist this despair if you can.
Does it feel good, kitty? Getting your face all cleaned off, yeah. Yeah,
no,
it does, Mom.
This can't be.
Are you freaking serious?
Whoa! Man, you can really do it if you try, R4. I'm getting real excited.
More! More! Sink further into despair!
Who the hell's gonna sink into despair? I'll take down all you nauseating villains, no matter how many times it takes! Umeo, will the amount of share crystals we have
you
on hand be
for
enough
Godzilla,
to fight her?
Wouldn't you? She's gonna
it's
put Godzilla
just
in there.
Not enough. We
I have a mini Godzilla.
When sending Nepsi back to her world.
Same as CJ.
The ones we have here will barely be enough for you to transform. Even if we were
he
to use all of them,
little
it would not
cat.
Be enough to overpower her.
Then what can we do? Are we just gonna die here?
And it's perma-home is
you
my
know
boobs.
What we gotta do, right? We're just gonna take that oversized crystal from out of her grubby mitts!
That's not happening.
Got it!
Wow. Mm.
Huh! Uzume!
Nepgear, if Uzume is hurt, we can't just stay here. Let's run while we can!
Okay, Uzume, please grab onto my shoulder!
I'm sorry, Gearsy.
Please, it's all right. Don't waste your energy talking.
I broke my promise to you.
It doesn't matter. So please, please, let's go.
You ready, Nepgear? Let's get out of here.
I won't let any one of you escape. This place shall become your grave. Now, Dark CPU, strike down these weaklings with all of the power you possess.
Lady, are you freaking nuts? If you do that, you're gonna make our graves here, too!
What's wrong with that? My name is R4. I am the one who will bring destruction to this world and the CPUs! My life means nothing as long as I can destroy the CPUs!
Oh, frick. Should've known this one was batshit crazy. Now she's so juiced up with power, it's knocking all her screws loose.
CPUs! All of game industry! Tremble before me and perish!
Dark purple.
Whew. We gathered a lot. Wow! So many share crystals! How did you... Everyone from our tribe gathered them all. I wonder if this will make Miss Uzume happy. I'm sure she'll be ecstatic.
Nala.
Huh?
Nala,
what's
come here.
Wrong? I thought I just saw a flash of light coming from the mountains over there. I wonder what that is. Share crystals? No, it's something else. Share crystals glow more brightly. Hey, isn't that the direction that Miss Uzume and the others went? Oh, I hope it's nothing bad.
Uzume, please hold on. Just a little longer till we reach the base.
Once we reach the base, we should be able to administer the proper treatment. Please, try and stay awake until we arrive, Uzume.
What do we do? Uzume's breathing is getting weaker every minute.
Hey, you guys! Miss Uzume's back!
Really? Miss Uzume is home?
Everyone hurry and get a bed and the medical equipment ready!
Huh? What? What's happened?
Miss Uzume got hurt! She's in critical condition! Get all the medicine and bandages you can!
Phew! We somehow made it!
Please stand aside and bring any medical supplies you have available!
Is Uzume all right? Is she going to make it?
To be completely honest, I don't have a definite answer for you. We may have to prepare ourselves for the worst outcome.
Game industry. It'll end if the last CPU disappears. I won't let that happen. I must save Uzume!
That's a real nasty-looking wound. You really think you can fix it, Nepgear?
Well, I don't have any real experience with medical treatment, but if not me, then who? Who else cares enough to try and save her?
Gearzy.
Uzume, I'm going to borrow your visual radio for a little while, okay? Since I copied all of the Endgear's applications and databases onto this, it must have... Found it! Here's a medical database! Gosh, I'm so glad I put it in here!
Uzume, she will recover then.
It's still not definite, but I'm going to do everything in my power to save her.
Dang it! It's all your fault this happened to Uzume in the first place, Crosty. As punishment, I'm gonna seal you into my specimen book so this will never happen again.
Well, hey! Ow! My wings are gonna frickin' tear!
Don't worry. I'll tape them right up and... there. All done.
How was I supposed to know that old bag was suicidal, too? Damn it! That purple idiot didn't just take that rare CPU's power, but she took part of mine, too! This form is just way too pathetic.
Alright.
I'll work hard to become a fully-fledged CPU! Alright, so I don't know if you guys want to watch some trophy hunting. But that's about what I'm gonna do right now. And we kinda have a little... game we're going to be playing. Should be on here. Should being the keyword. Yes. Please tell me it's compatible with PSTV, otherwise I'll scream. Alright, so basically we're just grinding online trophies, so just kinda here to hang out. I can always put this one on the TV and then play.
Oh crap. I know what I forgot to do. Do. I really want to get God Eater, but I don't think I'll enjoy it. I don't know, I'm kind of weird. Like, the types of games I like are a little bit weird. The husband's over there like, I've never heard of God Eater. I'm kind of excited that this game is... I think this is where you go, but I'm not sure. Network. Right.